Hi, this is Joe Mohan from TechX Media covering the Embers booth, which is in GITEX 2021, buzzing as usual. And today I'm very excited to be meeting the founder chairman, Mr. Nawaf Al-Shamari, who has come all the way from Saudi Arabia. And as you can see in the background, this is the Embers booth, which is in the front with more than 30 partners, brands. And let's understand a bit more about what has led to this growth, especially when the world around us, due to the pandemic, has been suffering some business going down. Here we see growth. This is exciting. Welcome to the show, sir.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you.
Please tell us more about how has this impact been created? Because there is something different that you're doing in Embers, which is showing us this positivity.
Okay. Thank you for this opportunity, Joe. As you know, we're participating in GITEX this year with significant changes in our reach.
Yes.
Significant changes in our partners list,
mm-hmm.
and our reach.
Yes.
So the last 2 years during the pandemic and the post-pandemic, we've been, alhamdulillah, successful to increase our products and services portfolio.
Indeed.
We have increased our partners list.
Yes.
And we are tapping into new technology segments.
Absolutely.
Which is start yielding after our 2018 growth strategy, which have been started in 2018. So currently, we're reaching more than 31 countries that we have sales transaction in, and we are having more partners. Emerging technologies have been adopted by Embers,
yes,
and have been successfully given to clients, big clients, to serve them and add value to them, starting from artificial intelligence,
yes,
and Internet of Things, big data, business intelligence, and more strategic investment in the cybersecurity side.
Interesting.
We have launched recently our cybersecurity operations center in Riyadh to serve our clients and giving value to the SMEs that they can have sophisticated cybersecurity solutions.
Absolutely.
With affordable cost.
True. That is indeed something which we are seeing in common across the brands that you are partnered with. Something which really takes our focus more deeply is your interest in something which is very different to a technology partner, and that is gaming. Now here we see, as you have also quoted in the media in the past, that everywhere around us, we see technology disruption. And
yes,
in this disruptive era of technology, Embers is also embracing smart technologies and promoting that.
Yeah.
And hence came in new partners in the esports.
Yes.
Could you throw some light on that as well?
Okay. So as you know, there is a big transformation which is boosted and accelerated by the pandemic.
Yes.
Because a lot of businesses converted into online businesses.
Yes.
Education, business, private business, government business, a lot goes into online businesses.
Absolutely.
So this accelerated the digital transformation. We are working in Saudi Arabia, which is one of the leading countries in the digital transformation.
True.
So one of the areas that we have been investing in for quite a long time, and it start paying back and preparing the proper infrastructure for our partners and the clients, is the esports area.
Yes.
Which is related to the online gaming. I mean, in Saudi Arabia, we have 70% and more of the population is below 30. We have a proper infrastructure, and we have a quite good purchasing power.
Right.
So one of the highest growth rates globally in the online gaming is our region globally.
Indeed.
So we decided to invest in this area. And this area will require sophisticated,
yes,
ecosystem.
Absolutely.
That need to be tailored carefully to address the needs of the gamers, from reliability, from speed of connectivities. It required alignment with publishers,
yes,
alignment with service providers, telco service providers, and more than this is is this gamer, the consumers, the gamers who are there, you have to maintain a good customer experience.
Absolutely. Thank you very much for sharing that with us, sir.
Thank you.
What we can see is absolutely positivity imbibed in every team member here in this stall.
Thank you.
Like the name is M-Buzz, it's creating buzz. And if you're missing out on this, and if you have time, do come here to visit at Jitex Hall number 4. And this is Joe signing off on behalf of TechEdge. And right now, thank you very much, Mr.
Thank you.